Morning children, today we are going to see the chapter Shapes and Patterns. Shapes and Patterns. Use your ruler. Ruler means scale you are having, no? Use your ruler to join the dots with straight line. Use your ruler to join the dots with straight line. Here two dots is there, no? Using the scale you join this two dots with straight line. Using the ruler to join this two dots with straight line. Okay, you can use the scale now. Okay, use your scale to draw the straight line to join this two dots. The question is asking, use your ruler to join the dots with straight line. Using the ruler to join the two dots. Join the dots using a curved line. Join the dots. Join the dots using a curved line. Do not use the ruler. Do not use the ruler. Join the dots using the curved line. Dot using a curved line. Using the curved line to join this two dots. Using the curved line, you are join this two dots. Cross the hard one out. Cross the hard one out. This is curved line. This is curved line. This is straight line. Two things is in the curved line. This is only one thing is the straight line. So that you cross this line. Here this curved line, closed curved line. This is also closed curved line. Here there is no open in this drawing, but this is open curved line. This is open curved line, so that you cross this hard one. This is straight line. This is curved line. This is straight line. Which is hard one out, ma? This is also straight. This is also straight line. But this is the curved line, so that you cross this hard one out. All of them understood, children? Good children. Thank you, children.